You're on with Loyle Carner right now. Have you ever wore fake shoes before in your life?
100%.
Tell me the story.
Bapes. I got Bapes on eBay when I was a kid. They were definitely fake. And I got them from Japan. They were like £90. And I wore them every day. And I loved every minute of it.
Well, are you going to wear the fakes in 2022, fam?
I don't have any issue with wearing fakes. Live your movie.
Live yours, you know what I'm saying?